Hey guys, it's Ashley the Sweet Southern Saver, and I'm here to bring you some of the best deals around. Today, we're back at Home Goods, and we're checking out some of their new arrivals. And guys, they had some really cute stuff. They had a lot of new spring items, some new blankets, some new pillows, just some really cute stuff. So let's jump on in. I am obsessed with this Hello Kitty tumbler and the sparkly ones too. We've seen this one before, but I always like to highlight it for any of my new subscribers who love Hello Kitty. They have the stainless steel one as well. This one is new. Starlight Star Bright for $12.99. That's a steal. Here's another one. I think that one might be new, but I'm not sure. More tumblers. These are cute for $9.99. I'm loving the design, and the color of this one right here is just gorgeous. Y'all, we have more Hello Kitty. These are pencil cups. These are just adorable. If you've made it this far, y'all leave me some little kitties down in the comments below. Also, if you're new here or if you've been with me for a while, tell me a little bit about how you're doing, where you're from, how's your weather, and also where's your favorite place to shop. Also, let me know if there's something that you're looking for, such as if you have like a wedding coming up and you want a dress for that, or if you're looking for like organizational things or new dish towels or dishware. Y'all let me know so I can highlight it in my videos. They have some really cute office stuff at Home Goods. I don't think a lot of people think of Home Goods as having something like that, but they really do. These little pencil holders are cute. They also have the strawberry little squishy thing, which is adorable. They, this little mushroom lights up. This is just a great like little decor piece to have, especially if you're like a pink girly. And a lot of pink stuff. This one's cute for $12.99. It's a great way to like organize your pens, your highlighters, your watercolors. Y'all, they had a ton of candles too. These cherry candles smell so good. Everything smells so good. But how cute is that? They also have this watermelon one. Oh my God, that's a Martha Stewart piece. Got this. It says cherry lime. Everything I smelled was so good. Oh my gosh. These little, I almost dropped the mushroom. Y'all also can leave me some mushrooms down in the comments below. I love the smiley face. Oh my gosh. This is just adorable. This is going to be $14.99. This is like a chakra balancing candle. Love. Y'all, and look at this. That is just precious. Disco mushroom candle. These are also candles. They kind of have like little succulent cactus vibes. $24.99 for that. This one's cute too. Yeah, all of these are candles. That's so crazy. It was so funny when I was over there. This lady walked by who is an employee. She said, "More candles, more candles." This little cake stand is $7.99. Some really cute pink dishware. Y'all know I go into the store and redecorate. I hope I don't get on their nerves. This one's $4.99. That's really pretty. And it's kind of given, I mean, I didn't realize it in the store, but now looking at it through a camera lens, it seems like it has like a shell kind of vibe to it. Y'all, I can't figure out what in the world this was. But it's kind of a cool piece. This right here is so pretty. But some of these, like, old vintage-looking dishware, I just want to go, like, to a thrifting, you know, to a thrift store to see. And I still want to, like, make a thrift store video, but it's probably going to be more, like, mid to late April. This right here is $5.99, Hello Kitty. We just have, like, so much new summer stuff and, like, bathing suits and stuff that I want to cover first. I love that one. That is so cute. And then we think we may have seen this one with her on a rainbow. And all of these are $5.99, and they're just so great for salads and also for, like, pastas and stuff. This one right here is really cute. We're going to get a better look at it in just a minute, though. I hate that they put the sticker right on her face. It seems a bit disrespectful, you know. How dare you disrespect a Disney princess? Anyway, we have Stitch here, y'all. This is so stinking cute for $8.99. I love that. And hello to my new Stitch followers. I released a short that had Stitch in it, and you guys just ate it up. Like, thank you so much. Cinderella. So cute. And this is Hello Kitty and her little friends. I love that one. Smiley face. How can you not smile when you see that? Y'all leave me some little smiley faces down in the comments below too. Look at Pooh Bear, y'all. I really love this. This is just so cute. Look at them. Like, they're going on an adventure. That's precious. Kuropi. He's adorable. $8.99. And look at this, Winnie the Pooh and Piglet. Little tea kettle. That is so cute. $14.99. Now, I think this is like a little saucer you can put like some little snacks on. If you guys think it's for something else, y'all let me know in the comments below. But I like that because your girl likes some snacks. Y'all let me know what's your favorite snack down in the comments below. I think my guilty pleasure, I love chocolate and I love like chocolate with nuts. Hazelnuts and almonds are preferred. I like getting it from Aldi. They have really good chocolate selection. And then I think for chips, and I really like Doritos. I know that's so bad. But you guys let me know your snack combo. I like popcorn too. This is so cute. I'm loving the strawberry stuff, but I wish it would come out at like the same time, because right now we're just seeing like little bits and pieces. I'm going to go to a bigger Home Goods next week, hopefully. Fingers crossed. And my goal is to hopefully find more of like a strawberry set, you know, or like a watermelon set or something like that. I think that would just be so cute. And I love these little saucer dishes right here. You could do so much with them. Can eat a snack on them, or you can use it as like a jewelry dish. You can do all sorts of stuff. Hello Kitty, we see her all the time, but I still like to highlight her. Y'all, I really love this. This is so stinking cute. Look at these butterfly salt and pepper shakers. They are just precious. Oh my gosh. For only $8, like, that is so cute. And then we have Belle here. And we have Chip as well. And that one's going to be $8.99. This is cute. I've never seen that before. This is what I love when I go into the store and I see all new stuff and I've never seen it before and I'm just like so giddy. I love this. I think this is part of like the Disney 100 mugs. I really like that. I need to purchase one of those before they go out of, you know, before they discontinue. We're seeing a lot of these sushi sets for the Hello Kitty. And I'll tell you, they're running, the prices are kind of random, but I think this is the best price for $12.99. They also had them at like Hobby Lobby for $17.99, and I think we saw them somewhere else for like $15. So this is your best deal. I'm loving these little mushrooms. That's just so pretty. And then, of course, we got Stitch. And I love this where they show, like, their different faces and kind of attitudes, you know. That's so cute. Little storage container. We've seen this before, but I don't think I ever paid much of attention to Stitch drinking his pina colada. He's like, it's 5 o'clock somewhere. That is so cute. And that's going to be $12.99 as too. They're salt and pepper shakers. Right here. You guys let me know in the comments too. What you're fans of? Are you fans of Hello Kitty, Stitch, Nightmare Before Christmas? That's my favorite. And I know I got some Peanuts folks here. What's your favorite show or franchise? This little waffle cone is so cute. I think I've highlighted it before, but I just love it. Definitely makes me crave summer heat with ice cold ice cream. Best combo. That's cute. I think this is like a ramekin maybe. Winnie the Pooh. We have a mug and tea infuser. That is so cute. I love the little beehive. This one's only $10. Wow. That's a great deal. They also have the salt and pepper shakers. And I thought that's what they were. You know, like, seeing them right there, $12.99. This is a blue sky piece, but then I randomly like turned it over, y'all, and look how cute is that. They have a little scene with a little bee and a beehive. I think that's a beehive. They look random kitty dish. I love like blue and white dishware, and so that's really cute. And this is adorable too. I love that. $12.99. This dish is really pretty. And I guess these are just like little ramekins, and I think they go together because this looks like a set right here that it just came apart. But I think it's a set with like two ramekins, and then you got some little, like, for $7.99, and then you got these little picks that I think go with it. I'm not 100% sure, but that's what I'm assuming. Okay, here's Snow White. How pretty is she? In My Greatest Adventure, y'all, look who's on the back. I love this. Oh, my God. It's from the movie Up. $7.99, y'all. They are just the sweetest couple. It makes me, I haven't seen the movie in forever, but I need to watch it again. It's just, oh, such a sweet movie. All right, so here's another strawberry piece. But again, they're not like a set together. I feel like there's a set. And maybe I'm wrong, but like I feel like I keep seeing like just random pieces, you know? And I feel like there might be some dishware out there with strawberries on them. And I want to find it. So y'all, wish me luck. This is cute for $4.99. And see, here's more strawberry. There's got to be some silverware out there somewhere. Not silverware, but like dishware. Blue sky piece, $7.99. That's precious. Oh, and happy Easter, guys. Y'all, leave me some Easter emojis if you made it this far. Happy Easter weekend. Hope you guys have some fun stuff planned. Or either some relaxing stuff planned too. Got some mushrooms here. $4.99. We got more peanuts. How cute is that? I love it. Like it's the whole gang. $5.99. Sometimes that's hard to find. Karomi. Okay, they've gone up on her mug. It says $12.99. It was $9.99. That is weird. So there apparently is a Harry Potter and Ray Dunn collab. So that's one of the mugs there. And we're going to see another one soon. This is one of Hello Kitty's friends. And these little cows are so stinking cute. We all know someone out there who has cows in their kitchen. that would love this. And they also have this cute little cookie jar that says Farm Life. That's really cute for $14.99. And then we went to the kitchen towels because y'all know I like to scope these out. I love this lemons, $9.99. These are cute. Like, my dream house would be to live, like, maybe on, like, an acre of land and have, like, some cute little fruit trees and stuff. That would be, like, the dream. One day, maybe. $6.99 strawberries. Some cute little flowers. All these butterflies are really pretty. Martha Stewart, $9.99. This butterfly right here is gorgeous. I love this. It's a pillow. And the colors are just really popping on my camera. $19.99. Really pretty. They also have this little flower pillow too. Lots of new pillows, guys. If you haven't been in Home Goods in a while, they have a lot of new pillows. Very spring vibes. A lot of the Easter has already been sold, but we're seeing just a little splash of it here and there. That went really fast. I really don't think there's going to be much clearance for Easter at all. They really timed everything well. $24.99. We also had some cute new blankets, but they were crammed in there, so it was really hard to see everything. This one's cute too. This one's so thick. I like the Rachel Zoe ones because they're like a little bit of 3D flowers and stuff. This one's pretty too. Very simplistic. Let me get this blue one. Here I am knocking stuff down, but it kind of looked like someone was throwing a pillow at me. Oh, we got the hummingbird. That's really pretty. $29.99. I want to feed them this year. I don't know. I need to do more research on how to make their little food, you know, because I don't want to harm them. $24.99. We also have this butterfly pillow right here. Like, they had so much, y'all. It was just out. Like, I would say about a good 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 aisles. Like, you know, not just counting, like, when you walk down the aisle, I'm counting the one on the aisle on the left and the right. So they had so much new blankets and pillows. It's crazy. But I'm really glad to see it too, that we're seeing some new stuff out, because I feel like last year there was just a lot more spring stuff that came out with the Easter, and I don't really know if we saw enough spring stuff with the Easter at Home Goods. I just felt like it was just straight Easter stuff. This one's cute. Again, we still got some Sun Bunny stuff, but not anything near what we had. This one's cute. It's one of those beaded pillows, and I love dragonflies. I love when I go to the little beach near me. I live in Savannah, Georgia. Our beach is called Tybee Island, and they have so many dragonflies because it's kind of I don't know if woodsy's the right word, but it's kind of like, there's a lot of, like, flowers and, like, natural growth over there. So we have, like, a lot of butterflies, bees, and stuff. It's just really pretty going to the beach. And this right here is really cute, too. I'm loving these bright pops of color. And this is beadwork as well. Look at that. These are some really cool pillows. I really do like that. So here's the mushroom one, super cute. And then I went to, like, the other little aisle area. This one was $50, but like I told y'all, like, I knitted a blanket before and it's expensive. And it didn't turn out that good though. I guess I should say that too. Like, it was my first one and it was just kind of wonky, but it's still cute. It gets the job done. My cats love it. This one's cute too. This is kind of interesting material. I'm not sure what this is, but it's really pretty. And this is going to be 25. But look at all the pillows. Like, they are just stuffed in there. This little shell pillow is cute. That one's going to be $16.99. I have a feeling they may come out with more colors, too. And it was, they tried to, like, color coordinate, too, which I love when Home Goods does that. It's so satisfying to the eye. So, they also have, I like when they do the double pillows, the two. I feel like it just works good. So, like, yeah, walking down this aisle and it's just crammed. It says, wee. That's cute. I like that. They also have this two set of flower pillows. I'm really loving those color combos. That's nice. This pink pillow, oh my gosh, so freaking soft. $25. And they also have a lot of smiley face stuff coming out. So I guess that's popular now. But I don't know who they're targeting. Like, are they targeting younger people, older people? But I like it. But it doesn't really go with my home decor. Now, this one does. This one be a little toned down. I like it. $24.99. Oh, and I love the strawberry one. Oh my gosh. This is so stinking cute. And then we have a lot of peanuts blankets. And just a reminder, they have started putting, like, a lot of blankets that have animals on them in the pet section. So I think I may have said that in another video, but it took me a while to figure it out. I was like, why are the new blankets? And then I went to the pet section and there they are. They had a lot of new pet stuff too. Like, they just pump out this merchandise. I don't know how they do it. Really cute. I love this color. And I think a lot of these were $16.99. And then I was going to highlight a little bit of, like, the outdoor decor, but I don't think I did too much of a good job at it for $50 for that. And then these right here were really nice, too. Really like those. And these little pillows are just super duper cute. I love that. And that's going to be $16.99. And we got some little orange slices. Now, I think all of this is supposed to be, like, outdoor decor. But then I got sidetracked when I saw this mossy mushroom. Y'all, it stunk. I will say that. Definitely let it air out, for $40. You might want to even bring, like, a blanket or something to put on it because it stinks. But it's really cute. This is a really cool vase. $12.99. And, of course, it's on those carts that they always bring new stuff out. And I love this chest right here. What a beautiful emerald green for, I think it said $69.99. And they also have this nice treasure chest, or, like, a chest, for only $40, y'all. Only $40. It's smaller than the regular ones. They also had a lot of cute little lamps back there. I didn't, you know, that wasn't my goal, was to highlight the lamps in this video. There's some cute stuff. And then they have some cat stuff. This one's $60. Guys, are your cats bougie? Mine are. Mine have something similar to this. It looks different, though. But, yeah, they love it. I had to put something on it, though, to get it from it swinging, because none of the cats did the swinging but my youngest one. But, yeah, I mean, she don't care. She is a free spirit. This little dog, oh, my gosh, is just giving me life. It's so cute. He's just so cute, y'all. And I love this right here. This is a Ray Dunn collab with the dogs, with Peanuts. And it's just so cute. Puppy life. I love it. And they got some of this little storage thing for the animals. They had a lot of stuff. If you guys want more animal content, y'all, let me know down in the comments below. Because I love it. I always try to, like, put a lot of, like, different stuff in the video for everybody. But if there's something that you like, just let me know. Y'all, look at this dog. He is ready to go to Florida. He looks like he just stepped out of Key West. For $12.99. That is precious. And they got this cute little mug. I think that was a Snoopy mug. Oh my gosh, I didn't pay attention. This little cat plant saga is so cute. It's so random, right? I love that. I love those colors. And these birds are just precious. I'm kind of going fast, so y'all make sure to hit pause. And also let me know down in the comments below if there's something you want me to highlight a little bit more. I don't mind at all. Yosemite. This one right here, I love. I love the butterflies. I have a lot of butterfly stuff around my house. This one, Gorgina, $14.99. And then we got Ruth Bader Ginsburg, y'all. If you know, you know. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. And as always, happy shopping, guys. Bye.